saved every email you wrote her. From the moment we read them, we knew you were gone. Your talk is so long, this all seems so wrong. Do you know what the regent said when they saw the first Anon complaint? They said, finally a reason to end this sad president's reign. You and your words flooded through Reddit. Your sentences were semi-reckless. You picked cherry salads from Pizza House. You picked a calzone. I'm rethinking my choice to attend here. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line. For some kind of spy, this meme gold mine. Your life matters more. They published the emails you wrote her. They spread through the web how you asked individual one for a private briefing, and together go rogue. Do you know what it was that you said that became your final death blow? You said, can you be lured with knish? It's like a spiced potato. You and your words that claim you're lonely. Your fragments make only some half-sense. Who said it was normal to send a single laugh and sign off from MMM? We're erasing your mark from your settlement. Let future communities wonder how this is what got you and not COVID-19. See page 116, we're watching you burn. Sonnet 73, she mailed my heart hurts, and you wrote my